not violation of Article 19(1)(e). They are private entities, and it is unethical. If you will ask me, it is unethical, but not illegal. As you can see, this is already in practice. Practice in many housing societies. According to my view, an independent housing society can always screen people whom they want their tenant help or not. Let me explain you by this simple example. A vegetarian person might not allow a non-vegetarian person to live in his house as a tenant. It is unethical, but not illegal, because it is an independent property. He can always make laws for his betterment or for his sake. Same goes with independent societies as well. They can always screen tenants, but it is not very ethical, and it is changing with time as well.